some of the channel today. I'm gonna be acting to Ariana Grande, Somewhere Over the Rainbow, One Love, Manchester. I watched the live stream for Side to Side because I thought Nicki was gonna be on here, but I didn't see. Oh, and I seen the Ariana and Miley performance. Yeah, they did that. But I didn't see this. I didn't even know she did this until recently. So, and I think there's an audio too. There's an audio I'll react to that. But I don't know. RIP to these people, first of all, before we even start this. That was sad. That was horrible. But let's get into the summary. So is this looks like a remix of Over the Rainbow by Miss Dorothy from The Wizard of Oz. Okay, this is a lot of people. She came out here to do what she had to do. These high heels, these jeans, and this big ass sweater. Yes, girl. Oh my god. No, I was not ready for this. I got chills already down my back. Yes. Ooh, her nails are cute. Let me go back to the vocals though. The rainbow. No. Yes. Yes. Ooh. Come on, girl. Go off. She's holding these notes. These vocals are so pure and just so raw. Emotion. The emotion behind the singing is astounding. Yes. Oh yes. Oh, I might cry. I'm not gonna cry. I'm not gonna cry. This is what people needed. They needed a soothing song to just calm. This is everything. These calm vocals, I'm living for this. This is everything. Yes. And these people in the crowd, they're living for this. I would have been shook if I was in that crowd. Mm-mm. Oh, yes. Oh, bitch. Shit. Go off. Oh. Oh, she's making me melt. Come on, bitch, with these vocals. He's crying. Stop. Oh my god, I'm gonna cry. Oh my goodness. That's not it. This is beautiful. Oh my god, is she crying? If she cries, I cry. If she cries, I cry. You don't cry, bitch. Magical. That's the only way I can describe it. It's magical. Yes. Chills. Chills. Oh my fuck. Oh wow. I really got chills. Like, I really do. Wow. This is everything. Listen, Ariana Grande is a strong-ass woman. Like, how, I don't understand how someone can just go through what she went through and then just get on stage and do this and not break a tear, not shed a tear. Well, I mean, she did kind of cry a little bit, but you have to be a strong-ass bitch to do something like this. Girl, I would have been done, like, crying and tears everywhere, a mess. But sis, first of all, she did this in front of all these people, showed out with these vocals, and just, I don't know, like, this was just everything. It warms my heart, to be honest with you. It's like, I don't know, there's just something about this, everything. I love this. Wow. I need more stuff like this. And if there's audio for this, let me know so I can add to it. So I can hear her studio version of it. I would love that. Oh my goodness. But I guess that's it. This is so the emotion behind her voice when she was just singing this was just powerful, magical, everything. I can sit here and talk about this performance out of this. Might be one of my favorite performances by her. Top three, definitely. Top three. I love this. This is everything. Give me more stuff to react to, guys, and like, subscribe, and don't.